cut me and tell me that you need it. You my dog and I'm with you for a reason. Keep doing it. Decide whenever you want. There must be something to hide. Be like when you're on my line and someone. Hey y'all, it's Lily here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life of Alicia T. Okay, let's get into the hair. This beautiful, beautiful deep wave hair that I'm wearing. This is going to be my initial review on this beautiful deep wave hair that I got from Shine Jaya on AliExpress. It's spelled S-H-U-A-N-G-Y-A. So I'm guessing that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Whatever. I'm wearing a 22, a 24, a 26, and a 28. And I have a 18-inch closure. But I don't think the 22 inches in. I only have the 22 inch bundle in because I guess it would have been too much. And the frontal, you know, it would just been too much. I wish I would have had the picture of the bundles to put in the video. But I think I can go find the other bundle. I'll take a picture and I'll put it in the video so you can see how thick the bundles were. I've only had this hair in. I don't know, and I'm saying it like I have a sew-in. You guys, this is a wig. This is a lace front wig that I got made by a girl named Kay. Her brand is called Kay Creations. I'll leave the name at the bottom or the top or the side or whatever the video that you guys can go give her y'all business, because she did a really good job, y'all, and very short notice, she did a really good job. Yeah, I love this hair. It's everything. But when it first came out the package, it was shedding. I had a few strands in my hand when I ran my fingers through it, but I mean, I expect that. Because all hair sheds, and especially curly hair, I do expect it. But it is what it is. It doesn't bother me. And now it's not shedding like it was when it came out the package. I wet it sometimes. And sometimes I use this Hawaiian Silky 14-in-1. This right here. This is it, okay? This is it. I put some last night, so it's still in the hair. I put some a little while ago at the top so it can lay down this part that I have in the frontal. Y'all, it's really, really pretty. Oh my god, I love it. I haven't had curly hair in a long time. Last time I had curly hair was when I made 21. I'm 24 now, and that was some bad ass hair. Because I tried to straighten it and it ended up a big ass knot. Oh, it was some bad hair. So I'm praying that this hair here don't do all it, because I ain't got time. I paid 180 something and some change for this hair, and I had a coupon, so it wasn't that bad at all. I mean, it's real affordable, y'all. I love it so much. It's soft. It's really, really pretty. I mean, everybody wearing deep wave hair now. I'm going to put some highlights in the frontal. Or maybe over the whole hair, but I'm gonna put some blind highlights real, real soon. Y'all, I love this hair so much. Oh my god. And it looks so cute on me. Okay, hey girl. How are you? Y'all, I love this hair. For real. You know, it's an initial review, so I ain't got that much to say. Oh y'all, and I don't have my wig. You know, glued down. It's a glueless frontal weave, but I have to glue my flaps. She said I just gotta glue the flaps so, you know, they won't fly up. But I ain't doing all that, because as long as I'm wearing my side part, I ain't got to do all that. I'm wearing my middle part. Y'all, this wig is bomb. Okay? And if you've been watching my YouTube channel, if you've been watching, you know I ain't got no hair. But I cut my hair. It's growing back now. So, that's why it's a wig and not a sew-in. Because I would have got a sew-in if I would have had some hair. You feel me? This lip gloss I got on right here is popping, okay? This, lip gloss here, I have three of them. They're somewhere in the room. I'm not going to get them, but this is one of them. It's by Alexis Levine Luscious Lips Bomb.com. Like, for real. And you know how you have lip gloss and it's real, like, sticky? This ain't sticky. It's smooth. It's here. It's the bomb.com. And I'm gonna leave her information too. In my video. I'm not gonna straighten this hat at all, because I've learned my lesson. And I also learned that why would you get curly hair if you don't want to straighten it? Just get some straight hair. Or get both. So, y'all, the package came via FedEx. It actually came really, 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 really fast for the sake of time that I ordered it. FedEx had me messed up, though. They had me messed up. But that was me, y'all. I promise you, it probably won't happen for you. But they had me messed up. That's a whole nother story for a whole nother day, and I'm not getting into it. The hair came with a beauty blender in the package, and it also had a pamphlet of steps on how to keep up your hair or whatever. I wear this wig on and off. This will be my third time wearing it. I went out to the club. It was hot. It was raining that day. All it. So when I got, after I left the club and I looked, remember y'all, this wig ain't glued down, so don't be talking no shit. Cause it's a badass wig, okay? But anyways, the hair was matted in the back after the club. But it was like a little piece, that was easily to comb off. You put some water, or you put this Hawaiian Silky, and baby, it's coming right out. You feel me? It's coming right out without having to have a big ball that you have to pull out or untangle any of that. Y'all, I'm feeling this hair, okay? I'm feeling this hair. K Creations on the wig. Luscious Lips on the lips, okay? Y'all get with it or get lost. Okay, y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, all that you want to do. Do that for your girl, okay? And I'll be back real, real soon. Another video. Thank y'all.